going back to jail over you. Okay, I'm gonna walk away. Cut these ropes off! Oh, this ain't my problem. Too many fools around here. Untie me, damn it!
My horse. Well, you can see. Do you have time to give me a ride? You will? See, I knew you had a kind face. This is real nice of you. I'm supposed to be delivering a message to that Braithwaite family. You know that big fancy house they got? Don't reckon there's enough space for me on there. I figured you had a horse yourself. See, feet I already got. Sometimes feels like folks don't help each other out no more these days. I think it's gonna cut you up so bad, but it does. We was together for years. She was old, but I didn't want it to end like that. I wouldn't push her too far. Should've stopped riding her a couple of weeks back. She was walking funny from the get this morning, but well, I guess it's done now. Sure do feel bad about it though. I'm sorry you don't know me from Adam. I just a hell of a thing, that's all. Nearly there. I hate this place. I appreciate it. Damn straight weeks, all I need right now. Have this, please. Least I can do.
sack of shit. Get out of here or I'll blow us all to hell. Wait a second. You under them breakouts from Siska, ain't you? Oh, hell, why didn't you just say so? I'm Black Bell, but I suppose you already know that, don't you? Thought you was a bounty hunter. Bounty hunters I can't abide. Had a couple of them pick up some of my boys just the other day, and now they're on their way to Rhodes to hang. Y'all wouldn't like some work, would you? Well, it's good. You can go stop their transport wagon and break them boys out. From what I hear, you should know how that works. They're coming into Rhodes from the east. Now run along. Only so long before them boys got rope round their necks.
Prison transport, keep clear.
Thank you. it is. I'm guessing you ain't here for no crawfish. Which means you heard I might have some work. I ain't gonna ask no questions about you. Between the gators and the other unsavory characters about, me and mine, well, we can use all the help we can get. I don't know how we ended up here. But here's where we are. This is home. Now, you can't be no fisherman without no boat. Now, can you? There's some mean old fellas up at Macomb's Inn. They got mine, and they ain't gonna give it back to me neither. You collect it, I'd be obliged. It's just down to Kamasa. Real obliged. I swear,